stupid.
You want something from me?
Oh, I know who you are. You're the white zoanthrope that stabbed me.
You managed to survive with that injury? You're lucky I don't have enough spare time to fight you right now.
Wait!
Even after I helped you, what a waste of life.
I said wait, didn't I?
What? Is this energy Gaia? What are you supposed to be?
I changed form that time you tried to kill me!
I see. Okay, I'll take you on. You think an imitation can stop me?
Thank you.
No.
Copying our strengths in order to destroy me.
Gaia put a lot of thought into that.
Do you honestly think a crude imitation can do anything? A foolish thought indeed.
Why don't you finish it?
Good question. Why, indeed?
At long last, you finally arrived. Unfortunately, the thing you seek is no longer here.
Give up and leave now.
Leave? Did you think you could fool me in that outfit?
I feel Gaia's unlucky energy coming from you.
What are you talking about?
Well then, show me your true self.
Heavy pressure!
Oh, that's it.
Go! Kid!
Ah, you! Are fine just as you are now!
Did you figure it out yet? You're no match for me, even like that.
What is this power? What's going on inside me?
Of us who suffer eternally, I will bring the light here and now!
Oh.
looks like this is the end for you. With this, we finally get a blow in on Gaia, who is... long took advantage of us.
What? No good!
Well, then... and now for the fatal strike!
Stupid of me. You filthy little...